Christmas tree farm, where the people would come to dance under sparkling lights, bundled up in their mittens and coats, and the cider would flow. And I just wanna be there tonight. Sweet dreams of holly and ribbon, mistakes are forgiven, and everything is icy and blue.
All right, Tucker, you and Mommy gonna work on a project today for the people at Mommy's work, okay? You help Mommy? I'm gonna need a commitment, please. Mommy has the ornaments here that I'm working on. And then I have a piece of cardboard that I'm gonna use. I have a feeling that you are not gonna be able to put a paw print on all of these ornaments with some paint if we stamp your paw print. So we're gonna make a stencil of your paw print. I was looking for some cardboard on this piece of paper. We're gonna make a stencil of your paw print. Thank you, yep, you wanna see it? There you go. No, we're not gonna eat it. We're not gonna eat it. We're gonna make a stencil of your paw print on there. No, we're not eating it. All right, in case this goes wrong, I've changed into some clothes that can get some paint on them. Okay, we're not eating that. Okay, Mommy needs your paw. Hold on.
This is gonna work.
I know, this is his crooked paw. He has arthritis in this paw. So let's use the other paw. Okay, come here. Okay, he's realized that it's not food, so that's an issue. Okay, let's move the ears. Okay, it's gonna be okay. Okay, good boy. Let me give you lots of treaters after this. Oh, that's a good boy. Okay, that's a good boy. That was actually pretty good.
Yeah.
That's better than I thought. Yeah. Good boy, you want a treater now? Okay, let's do the button. We're still working on our button. Okay, the button's broken. Never mind the button. Never mind the button.
Button never really worked anyway.
I used to say I love my mommy. We'll work on that later. Milo's Kitchen, we're looking for a sponsor. All right, I'm not exactly sure that this matches his vision, but we're going to make it work. It's a little bit of an issue with the spray paint. Not quite fitting into the stencil like I hoped. And I got some spray paint on the grill, but all is good. Okay, so this is how it turned out. I know it doesn't match your original vision. Can we please come talk about this? Can we please come talk about it? Come here, please. Paint paw print stencil did not work. So Mommy painted over that with a circle, and now we're going to do something different. How do you feel about that? I know that you're skeptical, but I think it's gonna work out okay, okay? You all right with that? Okay, so basically this is what it looks like. I know, but I think it's an improvement. All right, so I need some help with artistic decisions. This one has the puffy paint on it, and then this one just has the glitter. So do you have a preference for either one of those, Tucker? Over here. Would you like to say Merry Christmas to the teachers? Hey, Monica? Tucker, would you like to say Merry Christmas? No, we're afraid. Okay. That's good. Thank you. Tucker's eating an ornament. That better not be a special one. Which one are we, let me see which one you're eating. Which one are you eating? Okay, I think that was just a decoration from one of the, don't eat the special ornaments, please, okay?